One of the big influencing factors for me to come to NMSU was the Honors College because it's the only one in the state. Instead of taking the basic gen ed classes, I'm taking more mentally stimulating ones, and they're really discussion based, and they're small classes, they're only like 15 people. And whether you need it for your degree or not, I would recommend taking them because just the way they make you think,